Hi guys, we've got Sam Lewis with me here today as we both look forward to our 100th game for the club. Sam, what's your best memory at the club?
There's been so many at the club, but probably getting my first Prem game. I had a lengthy spell out with injury before that, and it was about 30 months out of the game, so probably getting my first Prem game against Wasps at Six Ways in front of the Six Ways crowd.
Nice, mate.
What about you, mate?
There's probably been a couple for me. My first professional game actually was at Wasps, against Wasps when I was at school, and that was a pretty special game for me. I was pretty terrified, but it was pretty cool. And then also Saints at home when I played the first game with my brother, and that was a nice little moment for us. And even though we were on the wrong end of the result, it was still pretty proud for me.
So. Yeah, mate, doing the family proud.
I'll try. And where does this achievement, getting 100, rank in your career?
It's up there, I'd say. Probably the biggest achievement. I've never done it before in any other club. I got my 50th at the Ospreys, that was pretty big, but obviously getting 100 here at the Warriors and playing in the Prem as well, and getting 100th, that's probably the biggest achievement. I always knew that it was inside. When I knew it was in sight, I was pretty excited, and to finally get there, pretty proud, proud moment. What about you, mate?
Yeah, again, it's up there, and it's the nice thing about being at this club is they make a nice deal of it, a big deal, celebrate those. We've had a few boys through recently, haven't we? Callum, Coxie and Niall, and a few of those boys, and I've seen how special it is for them, so I'm really excited to have that and have the boys behind us when we run out of the weekend.
Nice, mate.
If you could bring one player back to the club, who would it be?
Yeah, tough one. There's been so many boys. Since my time being here, been great. Learned a lot from a lot of boys, but probably one of the boys that stands out is probably Bryce Heem. He's a big character on the pitch and off. Helped me in the ways as well, and really got on with him as well and stuff like that. So that always helps. But probably him.
Yeah.
What about you, Bill? Been here quite a while, so we're back in the age, or well.
A few of the old boys. I was actually going to say Craig Gillies, I think, because he was he was a massive help to me when I was sort of coming through, and he was obviously a legend of the club, but someone who was had lots of time for the young boys like myself, and he really helped my development to bring Siege back. So Sam, what are you looking forward to for next season?
It's a pretty exciting time. We're going through a bit of a transition period as a club. We've got new coaches in, relatively new, and then there's a lot of young boys coming up as well, pretty exciting players as well. So, and there's a lot of boys come through this year as well, so they'll be great next season as well. So there's a lot of exciting times coming at the club, and I'm sure a lot of boys will get more and more game time next year, as in the young boys as well. So yeah, it's pretty exciting for the club as well.
Yeah.
What are you thinking, mate?
I'd agree with you there, mate. I think we've had a good opportunity this season to sort of, as you say, blood some young guys and give them experience whilst not perhaps having the pressure of the relegation. And I think although we've lost a lot of games, we've also learnt a lot of lessons. So hopefully that'll stand us in good stead for next season, and we can turn a few losses into some wins. Well, thanks for watching, guys. And me and Sam are both really looking forward to joining the 100 Club at the weekend. Let's see you soon.